Hello YouTube, it's me again, and today I am just going to talk to you about the Magna Guard collection, well, pieces, and the Deathwatch Battletechs. Now, ever since the Karlach Combat Zone release was released, there has been two bosses in the area. IG-113, which is the Magna Guard, which is at the Crash Munificent Frigate, kind of like in the northern part of the map. And then there's the Deathwatch Battle Tag, which is in Destroyed Village, and you have to battle Sergeant Kellogg. Now, I battled both of them like 100 times, and I only got one Deathwatch Tag from them, and I got shit from the Magna Guard. Now, I'm a bit pissed off for a bunch of reasons, so I'm going to try to hold in as much of my anger as I can. So, yeah, sorry if I add a couple curse words or scream from there and there. Because I'm pretty much angry for a lot of freaking reasons. So, anyway. I was talking to my friend Django Black Chaser. He's also known as NoahHunter75. Subscribe to him, by the way. And so he said that they tried to fix that issue. Well, the issue is that, say, for example, you are, you and a bunch of friends are battling the Magna Guard or start to kill off or whatever. Now, if you battle them, normally you should all get a piece of staff as a reward, since you all work together, you end at least a hit on him, you help, you contribute, the fire, etc. Instead, it just selects one person who delivers the killing blow that gets the staff or tag. To me, that is pretty unfair. Because if you are with a bunch of friends, you should all get the... Let me try to get my sentence straight. If you and a bunch of people are just trying to get a boss and get a piece of tag, I mean, it should just go to one person. It should go to everybody that helped contribute. I mean, if you just walked in there and the boss has died, then you're out of luck. And also, they should, make the bosses reappear quickly. Because you have to typically wait for a half hour to an hour just to wait for one of them to show up again. So, I'm pretty pissed about that. And today I just failed to get the tags and the star from both the bosses, so that's one of the reasons why I'm angry. Anyway, back on topic, I mean, so we tried to fix that issue, but according to my friend Django Black Chaser, their computers crashed. So, yeah, I mean, it's completely unfair, in my opinion. It should go to everyone, and Zoe, you should really fix that issue. Because there's a lot of glitches on Clone Wars Adventures, it's so glitchy, and my friend list is so glitchy, and you want me to do something, something crazy, so I have a problem with my friend list, and I uninstalled and reinstalled Clone Wars Adventures. I still have that problem, and they want me to do it again, but with another Internet Explorer browser, so I am still not going to do that. But back on track, I mean, really, it should be distributed to everyone, not just one person, because it's unfair. So, yeah, bye.